Hello students, Jay Swaminarayan. Today we are going to start our exercise 1.3, question number 1. Now see what is given in the question number 1. Estimate each of the following using general rule. Now here some sums is given and you have to round off that number by using general rule and you have to add and subtract. Now see, first one, 730 is given plus 998. That means this term is in 100. We will round off to the nearest 100 term. Rounding off to the nearest 100. That means 730. How you will do? 30 is less than 50. We had learned 1 to 49 we will round off to 0 and 50 to 100 we will go to the above number. So here 730 which is less than 50 we will round off it to 100. 700. Okay? Then 998 which is greater than 50, right? We will round off to the above number, that is 1000. Now here what we have to do? Addition. Therefore, the estimated sum equal 700 plus 1000 is 1700. 1700. Okay. Now B1 is same like this. You will round off to the nearest 100. I will explain you the C1. In that you have to round off to the 1000. Let's see. Rounding off to the nearest 1000. Here you can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 digits is there. Okay. Here you have to round off to the 1000. So 12,904. Again, when we are rounding to the 1000, 0 to 499, we will round off to 0 and uske upar ki number ko hum above round off karenge. 12,904 will round off to 13,000 because 904 is greater than 500. Then 2,888, again you have to round off to 1000. So 888 is more than 500. We will round off to the ahead number, that is 3000. Therefore the estimated sum will be 13,000 plus 3,000. 13 plus 3 will give you 16,000. Okay? In this way you have to round off the number and find out their general operations. Okay?